Hi, everyone. Welcome to Destination Ventura, the show that always brings you to the most beautiful people, beautiful places, and most interesting events that Ventura has to offer. Here we are once again at Zoeys. It is one of the premier spots for singers and songwriters and performers here in Ventura. So thank you for joining us and come along. And now we have Ron Hargrave. Ron, tell us a little bit about yourself and your experience here at Zoeys and your background here in music and in Ventura.
I started out around 1949, 48, as a stuntman in Hollywood, because I was raised in Hollywood. And I damaged my back after about 3 or 4 years, but I got going real good. But I had to leave that and I got into the music, because I'd been playing guitar for about 5 years. And I started doing the music for pictures, and I was in several movies singing, playing. And I started doing acting, and I got drafted, and I met Lou Costello while I was in the service. He came up with Bud Abbott to do a show for the GIs, and he saw me and said, "Hey, son, come and see me when you get out of the service. I'll be your manager." So when I got out, I looked him up, and true to his word, he became my manager. Right off the bat, he sent me to New York to do the Dorsey Brothers stage show. That was about 1954 or 5. And the granddaughter, 16 years old, beautiful girl, she's going to sing. And my grandson, Gavin, he's going to play. And we'll just have a little blast.
Yeah. Ronnie, I'm going to turn it over to you. You light it up like you always do.
Blues that you get from loneliness. There are blues that you get from pain. There are blues when you're lonely for your one and only. Blues that are hard to explain. There are blues that you get from longing. But the meanest blues to me are the blues I can't get off my mind. Blues that are the very meanest kind. Blues my naughty sweetie gave to me. Well, there are blues you get from women when you see them going swimming and you haven't got a bathing suit yourself. There are blues you get much quicker when you had a lot of liquor. Someone goes and takes it off the shelf. Well, there are blues you get from waiting on a dock, just wondering if the boats are gonna rock. There are blues you get from stepping in a taxi cab and fretting every time you hear the bumper jump clock. Well, there are blues you get from trying to keep your uncle Bill from dying when you know he done forgot you in his will. There are blues you get from kisses when you're walking with the missus and the boss lady shouts, "Hi, Bill." But the blues that make me hot, cold, make me shake and shiver. The blues that make me want to end it all in a river. Blues my naughty sweetie gave to me. Get from longing, but the meanest blues to me are the blues I can't get off of my mind. That's the blues that are the very meanest kind. Blues my naughty sweetie gave to me. Oh yeah, blues my naughty sweetie gave to me. Wow. And go back to my old college days and do a song we used to do on campus. Can you hand me that? We are the boys from college. What we don't know isn't knowledge. But we're not the fools that go to school and read. They shove roar, they study law, and they turn out to be crooks. I mean schnooks. We are the best authorities on what goes on in sororities. As long as dad pays our tuition fee and lends us his ignition key, we are college boys. Chahee, cha-ha, chahee, ha-ha, alpha, beta, delta, theta, rah, rah, rah. Collegiate, collegiate, Yes, we are collegiate, nothing intermediate. No, ma'am, trousers baggy and our clothes are raggy, but we're rough and ready, yeah. Garters are the things we never wear, and we haven't any use for red hot flannels. Very, very seldom in a hurry. Never, never worry, we're collegiate, rah, rah, rah. I'll take the leg from some old table. I'll take the arm from some old chair. I'll get the neck from an old beer bottle. And from a horse, I'll get some hair. I'll put the whole darn thing together with the aid of string and glue. And I'll get more loving out of that doggone dummy than I'll ever get from you. Get out and walk. Way down in the Congo land lived a happy chimpanzee. She loved a monkey with a long tail. Lordy, how he loved her. Each night he would find her there swinging in the coconut tree. Then the monkey gay at the break of day loved to hear her chimpy say. Abba dabba 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 said the chimpy to the monk. Abba dabba 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 said the monkey to the chimp. All night long they chattered away. All day long they were happy and gay, singing and swinging in a honky-tonky way. Abba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba says monk, I love but you. Abba-dabba-dabba, monkey talk means chimp, I love you too. Then the big baboon one night in June married them very soon. Went up on their abba-dabba honeymoon. They chatter away all day long. They were happy and gay, singing and swinging in a honky tonky way. Abba dabba 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 said monk, I love but you. Abba dabba dab, in monkey talk means chimp, I love you too. Then the big baboon one night in June he married them, and very soon they went upon their rabbit of a honeymoon, honeymoon. They went upon their rabbit of a honeymoon.
Abba-dabba. And by the way, we got Scotty McCurry on the drums.
Scotty McCurry on drums. Now I'm going south of the border. I got to get my other hat. About a beautiful city in Spain. Here we go. Thank you. I have a very good friend of mine in the audience, I think, that's going to come up and sing with us right now. A little gal by the name of Shelley Sund. Oh, there she is. Okay.
Hydrogen dynamite. There's nothing but that at night.
Back in Nagasaki where the fellas shoot the back again. The women wiki wiki woo. Way that they entertain would hurry a hurricane.
Back in Nagasaki where the fellas do tobacco and the women wiki wiki woo.
No hesitating with dissipation, I trip it up at high speed. I got neurolics and done sciatic of halitosis, that's guaranteed.
Kissing and hugging nice,
by jingle it's worth the price.
Back in Nagasaki where the fellas do tobacco and the women wiki wiki woo.
Oh, oh Nagy. Oh Nagy.
Oh, second.
Booliapadaba, booliapadaba, sabalabagabadaba do.
Oh, booliapadabaday,
booliapadabaday.
Shoodaloobayoobadoobagabalabadaba.
Subalubadabadabadaba.
Boo, boo, da boo, da boo, doo.
Boo, ba doo, ba doo, boo.
They give you a carriage free.
The horse is a Japanese.
Back in Nagasaki where the fellas shoot tobacco and the women wiki wacky woo. They sit you upon the floor.
No wonder your pants get sore.
Back in Nagasaki with the fellas shoot tobacco and the women wiki wacky woo. Protein, you order a little soda, and then your troubles increase. On Fujiyama, you get your silver mama. Earth shake, milkshake, 10 cents a piece.
They kissy and huggy nice.
By jingle, it's worth the price.
Back in Nagasaki with the fellas shoot tobacco and the women wiki wacky. Women wiki wacky, women wiki wacky woo.
Good job.
Worked out.
Very cool. How about one more?
Yeah.
One more? Okay, what are we going to do?
Sure. San Francisco Bay Blues.
I got the blues when my baby left me by the San Francisco Bay. She was taking an ocean liner and she went so far away. I didn't need to treat her so bad. She was the best gal I ever had. She said goodbye, gonna make me cry. I'm gonna lay me right down and die. Well, I ain't got a nickel. I ain't got a lousy old dime. If she don't come back, I think I'm gonna lose my mind. If she ever comes back to stay, there's gonna be another brand new day. Walking with my baby by the San Francisco Bay.
Take it, Ron.
Francisco Bay, I say, walking with my baby by the San Francisco Bay.
Thank you.
I have a granddaughter.
Here she comes.
And she's going to go, this is Sianna Harley, who's going to sing with her.
Catching fish for our living while mama raised the family. One day young men came to the island from many miles to our shore to ride a Spanish tide on beautiful waves they glide. That changed my life forevermore. Here rise the biggest waves in the ocean. We fell in sea. Now that he's gone, I cry with deep emotion. Oh, Spanish tide, please bring him back to me. Spanish tide, he'd never leave me anymore. He rides the biggest waves in the ocean. We fell in love beneath the moonlight by the sea. Now we are one, to love with endless devotion. My Spanish tide has brought him back to me. My Spanish tide has brought him back to me.
Okay, well, my little brother Gavin is going to come out now. He's 12. And he plays the ukulele, so he's going to be coming out to play a song with us. Doesn't matter at all when we've all had our quarrels and parted. We'll be the same as we started, just traveling along, singing our song side by side.
I wrote a song for a documentary film on surfing, and they used it on the soundtrack, and I'm going to do it for you right now. It's called Slippin' and Slidin'. Look at me, I'm like a monkey in a coconut tree. I'm like a dolphin in the deep blue sea. I'm wild and I'm free. Riding on the wave and I'm gliding. Just slipping and sliding. I'm having a ball. Oh, if times are tough and when things get too rough in this cruel economy, I just thank the Lord for my beat-up Ford, and I drive off happily to the sea, and I'm riding, just slipping and sliding, flipping, ducking, and diving. I'm digging it all. Here we go now. serves up. You're looking at one happy pup. Ruff, ruff. I'm going to leave my coffee in the cup. Cutting out for the sea. The bigger the wave, the better the ride in. The faster you're gliding, the cooler you're sliding. The deeper you're ducking, the higher you're diving. The more you're loving it all. Only wished I could play like this every day. Right here in the sea where the waves belong to everyone. The best things in life are free. Show me a wave and I'll ride it. I'll slip it and slide it. I'll flip it, duck it, and dive it. And I'm 83. Oh, yeah. And I still dig chicks, but they don't dig me. But I don't care, cause I get my kicks in the sea. Somebody wanted me to do smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. But if I do, will you sing the chorus? Yeah. Promise? Okay, I'm gonna expect. I'm expecting a big thing from you. Here we go. I'm a fella with a heart of gold and the ways of a gentleman, I've been told. I'm that kind of guy that wouldn't even harm a flea. That certain character meant that guy that invented the cigarette. I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Not the other night I had a date. She was the cutest little gal in the 48th state. She was a hybrid uptown fancy little dame. Well, she said she loved me, and it seemed to me that those things about like they ought to be. So hand in hand we strolled down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a cake of ice, and our smooching party was going real nice. So help me, Scotty, I think I've been there yet. But I give her a hug and a little squeeze, and she said, Ron, excuse me, please. I just gotta have another cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette.
Everybody!
Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death,
just tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate.
That's haste to make you wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette.
Oh, yeah. The chimpy to the monk. Abba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba. Said the monkey to the chimp. All night long they chatter away. All day long they were happy and gay. Singing and swinging in a honky-tonky way. Abba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba. Said the chimpy to the monk. Abba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba. Said the monkey to the chimp. All night long they chatter away. All day long they were happy and gay. Singing and swinging in a honky-tonky way.